You said in an interview, I like this quote a lot, okay, and I believe it too. The best way to learn is to work. So what have you learned through your work on Arrow?
How long do we have?
Go for it, 25.
No, we have more time than that. What have I learned? Man, I used to define success in acting as amount of time spent on set, working. And so by that definition, I've been the most successful actor in the world for the past 7 years because I work like 200 days a year. So what I've learned is I've learned being on set, I don't think that there's a situation now that would intimidate me. I'm not the best actor in the world. I'm far from it. But I've spent a good amount of time on set that I feel like I could hold my own.
You're braver, but going out and just doing what
you... Not braver, calmer.
Calmer, okay.
Right, when they yell action, you get a rush of adrenaline, which... anyone here an actor or a performer? Okay, good. Well, even if you're calm, when they yell action, you get a shot of adrenaline. And which is why, even if you're shooting a scene all day where we're just sitting around talking about stuff, you get to the end of the day and you're tired because adrenaline all day. I've gotten to a point where they yell action, I get that adrenaline, but I'm also calm.
Oh.
That's been the biggest thing for me.
Good.
Well, I mean, there's a couple of different things that you can do as an actor. One, there's the whole audition thing, which I think that people need to focus more on getting the job. Like, imagine like it's a job interview. And then when it comes to just, when it comes to performing, for me it's all about not having too firm an idea of what you want to do in a scene. That's one thing if you're doing a stunt sequence and there's moves that you have to make and you have to like hit specific points of choreography. But for me, when I'm performing a scene, as Oliver, or just in general, it's about knowing your lines, but not necessarily having a firm idea of what's going to happen. Because if you have a firm idea, but you're in a scene with someone else, then you're not paying attention.